have you ever felt?
Are you listening? Damn.
Welcome back, folks. I'm back here on Farming Simulator 17. Shinovka, Mr. Blue Farms. I'm using the front loader here to feed the cows. If we can fit through here. Just need right here. Oh yeah, plenty of room. Give them some grass there. They're gonna need some straw. Oh yeah. Before I get any further, folks, let's finish this up right here. I'm curious. And, one little spot there, we're going to get. Alright. Swing on around here. And I'm over too far, but be alright. Hope this other guy's full. Let's detach that right there. We're just going to follow this guy to the end and stop him again because we got quite a bit we got to do here. I don't know why that little spot right there is out, but I'm going to go ahead and get it real quick. Alright. We'll park him there. We need to get on the combine, folks. Get them started. Okay. I didn't even dump this yet, but I think it'll be alright. We're just going to I'm hitting the wrong one, that's no wonder. Alright, we got a little bit of beans left there. Both of these are beans, so we're just gonna wait on them. Go ahead and get busy on our other stuff here. And keep from wasting time. I know we've been backing in, but since front loader's out, we're gonna go ahead and drop our crews down about 3 or 4. Go in here. Go ahead and set it. I got a deep hole right there. And I'm gonna start dumping. Don't do nothing. I was up on speed. That's what it was. Duh. Anyway, folks, how y'all doing? Mr. Blue here. I want to say I'm doing all right on this end. I just want to thank all y'all coming back visiting me again. Well, hopefully we'll get some more stuff done this time around. Yeah. Let's get started here. Heck if I hit the button. Alright, we're gonna let him do his thing. Another thing. See, he's okay, he's okay. I don't know how that's gonna come out. But they're gonna knock his fill out real quick. Real quick, folks. Ow! That was my finger. One thing I want to get started on real quick, folks. I'm on the wrong one. I hate when that happens. Let's go ahead in our front loader. We don't have very much poop here. The bad sheep don't give us poop. I like that. I don't like it. I do like it. I like how it handled, but it disappeared too quick when I scooped it up. Yeah. All right. I can't remember how much this baby holds, but oh, don't throw none on the ground. Wait, if I throw some on the ground, it should show up. So yeah, should. Oh, didn't quite get it down low enough. Well, I wish I could do the silage act smooth. Oh, scraping bare bottom here. Yep, must be full. Got a little bit left. Oh, the combines are blocked. Alright, I'm going to let Big Boy go. I hope that works out right, folks. I really do. Oh, yeah. Yeah, it worked out perfect. Oh, yeah. Can't get no better than that. The only thing about beans, you just... they don't come by very, you know... takes a lot to make a mess. Alright, well... rinsed up the mess in here. Alright, don't know how much it's going to hold. It's 12,000 right there. I didn't quite get the bucket full first time off. Alright, see if I emptied it out. Now it's still showing we got some in there. 14,000 worth in there. Is that much in there? Don't know where it's at, folks, if it's in there. Oh, well. Oh, crap, I forgot. I gotta... yeah, gotta move these guys on over. This is kind of a little feel. I'm gonna go ahead and let both of them make a round. Now I'm gonna pull, I guess, the big one out. I'm gonna have to dump them here in a minute. Alright, we got zero. Now y'all didn't see this, okay? They needed some straw. But y'all didn't see that. I'm gonna get it over here from the side. Needed just a little bit more than that. I don't really don't know what that was that happened there. You kind of went around like ring around the dozier or something like that. Yeah. Yeah, it should be enough. It probably won't use all of it. I don't know. I'd be surprised if it does. Whatever's left, we'll throw in the thing there. We still got to run that trailer up to... oh, man. Why would I have to park that in the way? Squeeze through here. Just a little bit like that. All right. I didn't quite hold all of it, which I kind of figured. We're going to take what's left and put it in our mixer wagon here. Oh, look at it. It's perfect, perfect distance. Alright, we're going to back up over here. Alright, these trees are what we're going to take next out of the way. These are all right. That's, yeah, they're turning around coming back, so we need to unload that big one. Or do we unload the little one, then unload the big one? No, we'll get the big one first. We're going to get the big one right on the end, because by the time we get there, he'll be at the end. And we're going to swap out. Should be about right there. Yeah. We're going to let the little one finish this field. Then we're going to move the big one on over there. And hopefully we get done this episode of cutting beans. All right. Yeah, just go on, turn around there, buddy. Go ahead, Jonathan. Go ahead and turn around. That's a good boy. Yeah. I'm going to try to ease up so I won't block you. Feeling Mr. Blue up here is what I'm doing. Yeah. All right. We're going to go ahead and take him over because he don't have his lights on yet, folks. So hopefully we can get over to Joey Barker. God, I wish I knew where I got that from. I still ain't looked it up. I need to look it up. That's what I need to do. I need to look it up. I figured my Boo would look it up for me, but I keep forgetting she ain't saw the episode where I asked her to look it up yet. Has this ain't out yet, folks. I've done something different this time around, folks. Today is Friday for y'all, but you know what day is for me? You y'all know what day is for me? Y'all probably don't. You probably don't care, but... Ooh, he's almost. Oh. Oh, we're going to have to catch him, folks. We're going to have to catch him. Now, folks, just imagine all this from one end to the other. All cultivated together. And we're going to steal a name from another YouTuber. I hate doing that, but we're going to steal a name. We're going to call it the Pencil Cut. That's right. We're going to call it the Pencil Cut. Wow, that trailer got a hole or something in it. They ain't getting full. Oh, there it goes. I was like, sometime today? Yeah, sometime today. Alright, pipe in. I'll go ahead and get this little bit right here, because Jonathan should be able to take it all the way down. Yeah, should be able to. And check that out, folks. Check that out. Work it out. Alright, Jason. Not missing nothing. We're in that quite a bit of nut in there. Okay. Way too much straw. Let's see here. Yeah, since you're there. Thank you. You helped me out there, buddy. So we're going to go ahead and dab around. We're going to do the dab. Do the dab. Alright, we did the dab. We dabbed that right on out of there. Alright, we want to keep this guy going as much as possible, folks. So yeah, we're going to hire a worker back and catch him on the next end. We're going to get this guy out of here. We got corn in the front one. This guy's going to get mad. I'm going to cut him off. Whoa, he hit me. See that? He hit me. We got corn in the front one, folks. And I really hate to put these beans on the ground. But I have no other choice. Must be Jonathan. Jonathan finished that field. Yay! 16-21's done, folks. Oh, we gotta get 25-28 done. We gotta hurry up and get it done. Get it done, huh? I know this fur already compacted, but whoa, don't get hung up. 91, 92, 93, 94. We're looking for 95. I guess we're gonna get it, folks. I'm gonna empty this front buggy. And then drive this boy here on over, because he don't know how to drive unless I got him hired. At least get him down here to this end, you know. So, folks, what's been happening in y'all's life, huh? Y'all always hear what happened in mine. You know, I'm always thrashing beans or cutting something. Yeah, I don't know how this is going to work out, but I'm going to hire him this way. Probably going to be a complete mess. There we go. Now we got more room, folks. We got more room. We got a whole lot more room. I'm pretty sure y'all imagine what the next episode is going to be about, huh? Now, I'm sorry, folks. I know there's some people out there that is, you know, they get tired of watching my harvest every time. So, I had to split it up. I have to do some plowing, some cultivating. You know, we do have a cultivator this time we're going to try out. So, it's going to be a little bit more interesting. Yeah, come on, Jason. We're going to fill trailer number 2 the rest of the way up so I can tarp it. I guess trailer number 2 is full. Okay, we're going to work on number 1 then. Thank you. Go ahead and tarp number 2. And hurry up, please get out of our way there. I hate to do this. Go ahead and dump, Jason. There we go. We're going to let Jonathan work some of that in off there. I really don't know if those trees hold you up or not. That's what I was thinking about. Okay, you are done. Yeah, I'm going to park right here. And we're going to work on this board here just for a second. Okay. We really need to upgrade this combine, folks, but I don't think we're going to upgrade it. No siree, I think we're just going to buy another combine in general, so we have 3 going. What do y'all think about that, huh? We're going to try to get it happening as soon as possible, but I don't know when as possible is. So, yeah. We're going to kind of slant this just a little bit here. And, see, I really don't know. Stop. Yeah, there we go. I'm going to go about right here. And start. And that's going to get us 25 done. when they get over. I don't care which way this guy goes. On she's going, right? That's what I thought. I thought this guy was cool. I'm just going to go ahead and keep the guy thing on the front and just speed through. I'm going to go ahead and work on my cruise control, getting it down. Oh, not to about 5. And we're just going to, bop her head real quick. Whoa, you see that? And then put this on the back. We're going to start unloading right there, folks. Kind of evening out a little bit better. Put you back down before we snag a power line. It's siree. It'll be a big execution there. Yeah, this is going to be our next tractor we get rid of probably. It's getting quite a few hours on it. I really don't know. You know, we might keep him. What? Getting kind of too hot right there. But the Optum is sitting over there waiting patiently. Cows are trying to poop out some more. It's a stop there. Egging it. Trying to get every bit we can, folks. Every bit we can. If it counts. You don't know how much it counts to us missing. Alright. I should have leased this. It would have cost a whole lot less than what I paid for it. I bought it outright so we wouldn't have to worry about it. Go ahead and hire a worker. Yes, I'll. Where's my... Oh, y'all almost out of food. Oh, my God. That's why you ain't been giving me no wool. Okay. We'll work on that. I ain't got to work on this too. Got to level it out a little bit. It's starting to get a little bit better. See, my guy got smoother since I've done that. Whoa. This thing turns fast when it gets off frame like that. Now, I don't think I want to mess this up. It is pretty smooth. Oh, got a spot right there. Not a big old hole there, isn't it? I just want to keep it compacted. You know, I don't want to get the number real low. We want to keep that number up very close to 100 as possible. Workers are still working. We're going to have to go dump them here in a minute. I get a little extra money, I'm going to go get that salvage work. It works better on that. Alright, where's my tractor? Where's who's at now? Alright, Dolphin would have to come on this side facing this way. That's the way it usually goes, folks. We got to hurry up and get done. We about 25 minutes left. Not too bad, but this is Friday episodes. So we might go into overtime just to get the stuff done, you know? Gotta get it done. I keep forgetting I gotta get really close to him. But yeah, I thought about it, instead of taking one out and, you know, upgrading it, to keep both combines and just buy another one. I really like to save up, get a big one, you know. Get a big demand on all these soybeans what we're collecting here. That'd be awesome. That'd be awesome sauce. Yeah, I love that commercial. My two sisters or whatever. Well, you gotta go over here and catch Jonathan now. Don't back into me now, Jason. Don't back in. Are you going back into me? Oh, I think he tries that on spite sometimes. I really do. Let me see if I can get this guy. Get Jonathan here without stopping him. So far, so good. Oh, yeah. Check it out. Check it out. Seems like we're definitely doing better than... Oh, my... Spoke too soon, didn't I? Yeah. Alright, trailer's full. Trailer's full. Target. Alright, good. We're rolling. We're rolling again. Let's stay rolling this time, Jonathan. I was about to say, I ain't gonna say it. Oh, what the heck, folks. I think we're doing a little bit better than last time, on the last episode. Let's see. Yeah, we got 25 and 28 to go. Alright, this little block right here is 25, and that over there is 28, so. Yeah. Alright, you are empty, so I'm gonna pull on over. You still doing good. Folks, I'm gonna have to get. Alright, what I'm gonna do. See, I really don't know what we're gonna do. Can't go too far. We're gonna just run this thing down here. We're probably gonna end up buying another one for the pigs, folks. That's a lot of running back and forth, so. We really need a terror handler or a bobcat or something. Oh yeah, they need a lot more work. Okay, good. Now the question is, will this guy run a poop spreader? That's what I was thinking about. We're gonna hook up to him and see. See, if we can just use the poop just for 14 and 19, we'll get out in the head big time. All right. Way to go. Folks, I don't know who's who today. I know the last episode I probably didn't say the names very much except for Jason and Jonathan. I apologize to Boo, Sarah, and Betsy. Yeah, I apologize to y'all. Jason and Jonathan's on the Kanban, so I guess this one here is going to be Boo. Yeah. How you doing, Boo? Sorry to have a slow job, but yeah. You are taking the last through on that field. Oh. Hey, you're doing good. Yeah. Oh, Jason might be dealt first, looks like. Where's... Ah, here we go. We got just a little bit left in here. I want to finish it on out. That way we can go get the chisel plow. I'm always getting over too far. See, I'm going to bob around. Yep. Almost done. That's right. Let's just get the finishing touches here. God, this thing's slow. Ain't worth it. I just want to get this guy up and over. Alright, we're down to 4,000, so. I hate to do this, folks, for those that's, whatever it's called, we gotta have everything perfect. I am sorry for it. I'm so sorry. I gotta get across. Try to catch them before it gets to the end. Try to keep these bad boys rolling. That's right. Gotta keep them rolling. Keep those doggies rolling. Roll high. What? It's good overtime. I mean, Mr. Blue. That's right, folks. Oh. Oh, I did it. I did it that time. I was just gonna go ahead and let them fill up. Ain't got too much to go. Well, I'm glad I could call to you, mister. Yeah, Mr. Jonathan. We're gonna fix you right on up. There we go. Move, Mr. Blue, move. Oh, you gotta go catch Jonathan now. That's gonna be like a pain. Yeah, maybe we can keep him out. That's blocked by an object. That probably was me. We're gonna go check our slurry out real quick, folks. This should be. Not quite. Man, Dolphins is gonna have to wait. I'm curious about what this is gonna do. Let's see. Our pigs are out of liquid. Out of liquid. This guy gonna stop, folks. It is a hard worker. It's a hard worker. Alright. That's what I wanted. That way we can drive back and forth. Okay, we're going to slow this guy up. I even tell you the tank is empty. Okay, we got to go dump Jonathan now. I like that, folks. It tells you when he's empty. That is just hunky dory. That is hunky dory in my book. Alright, watch him. He's gonna. Yep, see, stop. That's good. Whoa, I am way over. Ain't no fixing that. That's alright. Try to get over. No, I can't. I don't have very much. Get back in my own tractor and he'll be done. So I'm going to get on over here. I got enough to dump him one more time, probably. Poor little guy. He's trying. I'm going to go ahead and hire him because he's making us money, but I feel sorry because we, there he goes. All right, folks, I'm anxious. I am anxious. We're going to go down here and start. And if I'm not mistaken, manure comes out of cow manure heap, so it will pull it out of there too. So until we get some pigs, you know, we need to swap over, run a little out of each one. I don't know how wide this thing is. Oh my God! Gotta get over some. Oh, I like the texture of it, folks. Yeah, that's pretty neat. I did not know it was that wide. Holy cow. Holy cow. I like the texture of it, too. Yeah, it pulls it pretty good too, 12 mile an hour. Alright, we're gonna stop right there. And we're gonna go down here. We got a spot down here. Okay. Good. That is so good. Well, we're gonna get over in this guy. Go ahead and go dump him. Before we take off though, go back to the cows. Creatine and manure. So that brought that down quite a bit. Oh, folks, we gotta give the sheep some grass. Okay, I know what to do. First, we gotta go dump this guy. Get straight and get right back in here. As soon as the back comes down, we're gonna open up. Hopefully we catch that right. Now we're out. Alright. We're gonna bump our cruise back up a little bit. And I don't know how this is gonna work here. But we're going to try it and see, folks. We're going to hire a worker. We got to keep these guys going. They probably done turned around on me. I'm going to move one of them. Okay. We're going to that little boy, that little boy, that little John, finish that strip. Little John, get it, Jonathan? Little John? Yeah, He's probably killing me right about now. And of course, it's going to make them us unload them on our own side, but. Oh my god, that just turned out terrible. I'm just gonna let him do his thing. That's all we can do. Let him get his groove on. Alright, we're gonna unload Jason, then we're gonna unload Jonathan, and then we're gonna go dump. Show y'all where we're gonna dump the beans on the ground. Yeah, I know, I hate it. Just gonna have to let him do that, folks. I can't back up, get straight now. He's got a lot too. Oh, hey. Hey, you. Back around here. Gotta clean up. Do your job, mister. Yeah, there you go. Almost done. Almost full. A little one, Jonathan's probably going to be sitting and waiting on us because it looks like Jason's going to fill us up. Yep, we done. We can dump a little bit out of them. We'll all come straight back. I said, I'll jump my cruise on up so I can fly on across this field. Oh, don't look like I'm going to be able to catch them. Nope. I'm going to turn around. Ooh. I made a boo-boo. I got a little too close to him, and he tried to slap me silly. Come on, pipe out. Gotta hurry. Dump me. Fill me up. Oh, don't shoot on the other side now. I swear. Alright, 40 minutes in, folks. We gotta get through harvesting this episode. We just got to. Yeah, that's when you, well, we would have been done if it wasn't for the chaffing. But folks, that helped us a lot right there. But next time I do some chaffing, make sure I rent one of those big ones, okay? Alright, folks, it's going to get a little tricky here. This in here needs to go tip side left, tip side right, okay? Right, and right. Alright, cruise control down, way down, come on down. Okay, probably about 5. We're going to get right in the middle, out here. Start dumping. Hopefully. Close enough, huh? Alright, we did it. I should have turned my cruise down a whole lot more besides 5. But, yeah, folks. We'll take the front loader, scoop that bat in. Scoop this side a little bit. But we're going to put our beans here. We'll do that each time. We'll just come down this side. Until we get a great demand. Yep. Alright, we got Boogie back out here. And see what Jonathan's at. Because I know he's going to be... need to be dumped. We gotta keep these bad boys rolling. Roll. That's twice I done used that. Chime on me. I get something stuck in my head, folks, and that's it. Yeah, let's catch. Well, go ahead and catch another Jason real quick. Pipe out, Jason. Pipe out. There we go. Smoke it pipe. Pipe. Pipe smoking. Not weed smoking. Pipe smoking. Yeah, that's what I meant to say. I got to take this off, folks. It's getting on my nerves. We're fixing to start on 28, folks. Damn, get out of your way. Don't hit me. He's got a round. Well, I'm going to call it that. Oh, look at there. He started putting his pipe out. Earth. Oh, why did you stop? Go. Just go. That's all I want you to do is go. Just go already. I'm going to make you go. There, see? I made you go. You listened to me that time. I like that. I wish the pipe would be more realistic. It looked like it's constantly dumping. and that throws me off guard. Alright, where are we? Where are we? Oh, you stopped on me? You stopped on me. You little cheater. Boo, why did you stop on me? Alright, we gotta get this last row. Well, ain't the last row, but... Well, if I give us a break, we got to, yeah, we gotta take this tractor here, folks, and, oh, they're gonna check the soil composition on that field. Yeah, first fertilized, folks. All right, we got a lot of them to go. 16's gonna have to be plowed. Well, our sheep's gotta be fed first. Please turn around, right? I'm begging you, turn around, right? Okay. Oh, you skipped. All right, we're gonna park this thing here, out of the way. Over here, where the poop, where it's supposed to go. Yep. Now I'm parking in this area, because... 69. Yeah. 69, folks! We're going to drop our weight here. Then we're going... Well, is it still going? That's all I'm going to say. Let's go get her more first. While the boys are finishing the fields and the girls and whatnot doing the other stuff, we'll get one planter. We got a lot of stuff to do, old folks, when we come back next. See what it is, Monday when we'll come back? Yeah. We're probably going to go until we get the harvest done, at least. At least, folks. I'm trying to think. We need to head that way and end up by the sheep. I see the... Where's cows at on grass? Oh, the cow's good except for rations. But the sheep need grass a lot. So, yep. We're just going to set our cruise control. Go down through here. Yeah, we're just going to have to catch them. Which we're heading to the sheep, so it's no big deal there. Aw, man. Come on, guys. Really? Yeah, I guess we'll just let that pass. I guess. Alright. I'm gonna stop here. Okay. Now it shouldn't take too much longer, folks. He's been doing a pretty good job, but this guy here, he just likes to skip on the end. So I'm going to take him all the way over here. And they're going to work together, hopefully. What I'm going to have to do is really watch them. Cut the ends off so this guy will work alright. And while I'm doing that, go unload Jason. I'll doesn't need it yet. Yeah, he needs it. I'm getting a percentage area anyway. I gotta keep an eye on him, make sure he turns back toward the highway. Gotta do it this way. Aw. Making all kind of mess. Oh, he ain't turning. That worked out pretty good. There we go. And get out of his way. There we go. Okay. Alrighty. Everything's gonna be okay. Trust me, folks, everything's gonna be okay. And he's even turning around, going for it. All right. Thanks, John. I'm a fan. Don't put your header down yet, though. Come on, keep going a little ways. Yeah, there you go. You're doing good now. All set for that. That's my fault. My fault. Come on, over a little more. I'm bright. That trailer is full. Alright, yeah, your way. Alright, he should continue. Yeah, see, we're going to have some bad luck right there, too, but looks like it's going to go pretty good. Yeah. Yo, here, I'm going to start these bad boys back up. And head a little bit further to the sheets. Everything just a hunky-dory, going good. I like it. I like it when a plan comes together. Alright, folks, I'm thinking of a certain team. And one of the guys says, I love it when a plan comes together. Y'all be able to tell me who that is? Leave it down below in the comments. Might pick somebody that leads me to correct answers. I used to watch this all the time. But they put a cigar in their mouth. They love when a plan comes together. Uh-oh. Gotta go back over here. Gotta go back over here. Oh, yep, right there. Y'all don't want to take a break. We want to put them back to work. Folks, this is going to be kind of tough, because this end down here, I keep a watch on. Okay, here we go. And there we go. And here we go. Can't make wide turns. It just won't pick you up, right? So, all right, we're gonna cut through here. Then we're gonna have to quit a little bit, so we can get on the other side of the bridge. But we're gonna probably hang it up until the combines get done. The sheep be all right till the end, you know. And big boys, they can take care of themselves. Alright. Raise that up. Switch over. Cut down. Raise that up. We're going to boogie on down to Julia Bacher. I still can't get that out of my head. The mocker. Oh. Terrible. Terrible. Ain't I? Yep, I am. Okay, I'm going to go on this side this time. Oh, I said I'm going to go check on the combine. Perfect timing. Alright, I'm just going to... I want to do some of this myself, folks. You believe that? No, not really. Just cut me out like a part headland out right there. Yeah, see? I tricked y'all, didn't I? I should line up a whole higher and get back to our mowing. Cruise control. And what we're going to do, we're going to fill the sheep up. Then we're going to cut a little bit more. Just to dump down here. And we'll probably get like a little small bobcat, something cheap, put down here for the time being. When the pallets get full, we'll just shove them off to the side, you know. There's our sheep out there. You know, they got plenty of stuff to eat out there in the pasture. They're eating the same thing as this is cut. I guess they don't like cutting it with their teeth or something. I got to remember to give them some water, too, though. Alright. Alright, little guy, go ahead and stay out of the way for a second. I just wonder why. Oh no. Okay, there we go. I just wonder why I was having problems. Alright. Huh. There they are. The little buddies are full now. I just gotta give them some water. And we'll leave us down here to do some more grass. And we're gonna make a big old pile. Right there between the two troughs there. Man, they was thirsty. Alright. Okay, he's full. Let's check our combine though. He's okay. We gotta dump Jason though. He needs a dumping. I know, I'm funny, right? Folks, we're like a minute and a half away from being our hour mark, so we might go home a little bit early today. Not. Alright, let's go. There we go. One thing about him, he don't stop unless I get in front of him. That's what I like about this one. We might just upgrade the other combine, then worry about getting another one. Because it'll be a bigger header. Get on across a little bit faster. But I think this is the biggest, I think it's 35, 40 foot header right there. 45 is the biggest they make, so. Well, at least on this game. Alright, it should be empty. Yeah, there you go. Alright, we caught Jonathan. This is the perfect time. We want to come through here and kind of cut just another little headland here. We've got to leave a little bit there. So, Jason can turn around. Folks, we're almost done with this. Check you out. Check you out. Check you out. Yeah. That's it. Where's our guy? He's cool. Okay, dehire. We got a mess down there we're going to have to clean up. Oh, God, what a mess here we got to do. All right, got to get the crews down. About five is what I've been having it. And this time we're going to have to go on this side. I'm going to go four. I think I went a little bit too soon, but it should work out. Look at the little square there. All right, perfect. Oh, okay. And get my cruise back up. As if so, you know, he won't be stuck. There we go. I'll do some of this myself. I don't know. I'm going to do across the end here down to this other end and start him down there. I do want to get a little bit more. I want to finish this field chaffing it post for sure. I'll probably do that off screen. Maybe. Something like that. Now, back up, get straight. Everything should work out except for that pole there, so he should be good for a little bit. Right there to start him. Alright. This is going to be some tile stuff here. We're going to go ahead and pull this guy out. Go back down here, unload. And I will run these guys up later. Off screen, I guess, maybe, I don't know. I'm going to use him. I'm going to go on around and get what was left, so. God, these machines are dirty. Dirty, dirty, dirty. Alright. I gotta get down on my run until he gets to the end. I went the wrong way. Alright, all that's done. All the corners down there. We're gonna hire him back here. Finish driving our green buggy up. Sure he starts, yeah. Find those spots. There's like three or four spots right over here, so I might just go ahead and drive that combine on up. He's a little bit faster than the other. And it looks like it's just gonna be that one spot, so yeah, I'm just gonna drive this in a little bit. Get across the field. Depending on what we make with the soybeans, we can catch a good demand or something. Alright, he's completed his task over there. Almost there, I'll get him later. Alright. Yeah, I think the soybean money is going to go towards another combine. And pay the bank back. I got one more to go. Alright. Almost 5,090.20. Almost 6,000. Oh. What I need to do. Of course, this don't matter because it's going to be unloading. Loading these back up with auger. Alright, folks, we got two. Two trailers full. Can't remember how much I had in buggies to begin with, so it's about 80-something thousand on the ground. 100,000 in the tanks. Man, I'd like to get another silo. 125,000 of them. Same price as solar panel. We need to get a couple solar panels too, folks. And we gotta get something to bring some more money in besides the harvest. That way we can sit back and relax and concentrate on our tea. See, I'm gonna put this guy in this right here. We'll wash him later, maybe. They're still kinda clean. Somewhat. Alright, right there. He's still doing good. Let's see. We got some poop here. I guess I could go run it out on 2015 real quick since he's... I gotta get that stump up. I keep forgetting about the stump. He's turning around pretty good. It's gonna be a mess. We might just get the combo. Nah, I ain't gonna swap those headers out for that. But yeah, the cows just ain't making poop fast enough, so we're going to have to probably hook up this fertilizer spreader. It's going to really throw us in debt. I'm going to do some missions and stuff. Get us back out of debt. Let's see, I'm going to try that right there. Not quite. Let's scoot over this a little bit more. See, there's the arrows. I'm going to try about right there. Okay, hire worker. Yeah, pretty good spread. I could have came over a little bit. I'll be right back to him. Let's see. Go ahead and hook him up out here. Okay. Let's see, let's check the... We got a little bit. It should pull that out and then stop. That's what I'm hoping for. I want to stop right in here. That's probably too far anyway. We'll go ahead and bring this guy in while we're waiting. But folks, until next time, I was going to say, what do I want to do? Want to finish the corn chaffing up here. Get it done. And get everything washed off, parked, and situated. And probably get the plows and fertilizers going. Well, we're going to do plow and fertilization and stuff like that when we come back, folks. And probably some missions. We gotta get the conveyor belts down here. But this one's here. So that's hunky dory. But we gotta go get the other end of it. Man, let me over. It should drive a little bit faster that way. A hunky, well, okay. You wanna go that way, huh? We'll go that way. Probably been faster with a tractor, but okay. Alright, tank is empty. Tank is empty, folks. I'm gonna dehire him, folks. I'm gonna go ahead and get off here. We're gonna cut it a little early this time. I'm sorry about that. I wanna apologize about that. And yeah. Like I said, this, whoa. Oh, horses for two. I'm going to try dumping this down the center. Let's see here. Get my thing down right here. About five. Set it. Get out on the rear. Start opening and start driving. I ended up three trailers in here, so I know I'm going to be in trouble on compacting. But it's starting to smoothly out, folks, dumping it right there, so. Yeah. Alright. Anyway, I want to say thank you for watching. Thank you for coming out to my community here. Farming Simulator 17, folks. Sanofka. I don't know where I'm going. But yeah, thank y'all for watching. Like I said, I appreciate every one of y'all coming out and spending that time with me. And I love y'all so much for that. Y'all don't know how much I do. But folks, make it even better. Hit that like button for me, okay? Hit it as hard as you can. Whatever you want to do. Just don't break the controller or whatever you're hitting it with. But share me with your friends. Subscribe if you ain't done it already. Turn on those push notifications, folks. I hate saying all this, but I gotta remind y'all because y'all ain't doing it. Some of y'all ain't. You got 24 subscribers, folks. I should have 24 likes. Somebody forgetting somewhere. You know, I ain't gonna hold against you. All right. Ain't no biggie. I would appreciate it if I did get those likes. It means everybody's watching me and remembering me. But it's no big deal. No big deal at all. I know how it is. I forget it sometimes. But all right, folks. Like I said, you know, Mr. Blue Farms here. We're going to try to get this chaffing done somehow or another. Now, if we don't, we'll finish it up next episode. It'll be probably Monday, folks. Remember, I don't do them on weekends. And probably next week, I'm going to start backing down. We'll probably just go three episodes next week, folks. We got another map we got to take on and show y'all what it's like. It's a nice little map. I got to get used to it, though. But we're going to get used to it together. Still thinking about first episode going to be a live stream, so. Like I said, you know, I'm recording this on Sunday, and y'all won't get this till next Friday, so. Y'all miss it, I'm sorry, but. It'll still be on my list down there, so. My little playlist there, y'all can still see it. But anyway, folks, I'm going to get off here. I think I'm going to end this right here, actually, and pick it up later. Now, I'm going to get this done here. Because it's taking forever. We got to get our fields plowed, cultivated, and everything. But that will be on the next episode, folks. I will do the plowing and the fertilizing and stuff like that. So the ones that does want to see it can see it. And I'm sorry for those that don't. You still want to get to see it. And I know you want to watch it because y'all love me. That's right. At least I hope you do. I love y'all. So once again, Mr. Blue. And I'm signing off, folks, so bye.